All right, so I had this guy call me just a minute ago, and he told me that was getting a cashier's check for $35,000 from Bank of America for paddleball, and I just happened to have my headset on, and so I turned on my camera. Go. So I still don't understand. Am I playing paddleball to win the $35,000, or is somebody like I said, is it like betting on a horse? Like I have a teammate.
Okay, let us explain how you have selected for this total amount of cash withdrawal pumping.
Sweet.
Do you remember shopping at our location, having CVS, Walmart, Kmart, Rite Aid, Walgreens? Do you remember shopping at any one of those locations?
Not recently, but okay.
Okay, that's where we select all our participating customers that spend over $100 at the Walmart. So we have so far certified cashier's check roll from the Bank of America.
So the paddle ball is where the $35,000 cashier's check from Bank of America comes from. That's why.
That's right, sir.
Man, it's so awesome that I shopped at Walmart.
No, I'm gonna simply explain every single details about our company and how you're gonna receive your check in hand today. Okay?
Is it going to come in from a drone? Does that get just dropped? Does the drone drop the check down to me? Or is like somebody going to knock on my door and I get delivered? Or do I have to go somewhere to get the check? Obviously, the
That's
drone is
right.
the easiest solution.
Someone will be knocking at your door and looking out for you to find some paperwork, have your cash in hand. Because you will look out for two ladies, one gentleman with the lawyer, David Roth. They are the ones who will be at your place of residence with your documents for you to sign your paperwork to receive your cash in hand. Our company is 100% guaranteed.
Guarantees are always great.
Okay, and how do you feel you have selected for $35,000 by our company, sir?
Apparently, I'm really good at either shopping at Walmart or paddleball.
That is, oh my God, we have a promotion going on, as I stated to you. Okay.
All right.
Okay, so can you get a clean piece of paper with a good rolling pen for me to take down all that necessary detail from our company?
Okay. I have a clean sheet of paper. I washed it earlier this morning and it's perfectly clean. So I'm ready.
Pardon me?
I said I have a clean sheet of paper. I'm good to go. Mike Martz, he was a coach for the St. Louis Rams. Had a great offense. The only
Pardon?
problem, yeah, Mike Martz. You're Michael Martz, right? Are you the coach of the?
Michael Moore.
Are you the
I'm
former coach?
Michael.
Besides paddleball, did you play football too? Because he was a great coach, but he couldn't. He was terrible with his roster. He used Dick Vermeil's roster to kind of get back to the Super Bowl. Long story. But anyway, is that you? You have the
Sir,
same name. You have the same name.
do you think this is a game, sir?
No,
How
that you
dare
have the
you think
same name as
this
Mike Bartz.
is a game? Are you wasting my time to have this done for you, or you would rather return to the charity?
My choices are wasting more time or returning it to charity.
I think I'm not going to be on the phone with you no more, so have a blessed day.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you for your time.
All right.